Cheers. What have you got there, Smalls?
Ewa!
Ewa!
The map was hand-drawn in 2012, and that's what we're going off. It doesn't have road names, it's just got lines, and the kilometres, it isn't to scale, so it's got like a little gauge saying how many kilometres distance it is as a reference, but it's, yeah, completely inaccurate, so.
Of Tonga. Yeah, we've got an island.
Take a look.
Pretty much to ourselves, and it's self-sufficient. It's awesome. We have been fine. Nobody has died except for my drone, who I crashed into the ocean last night, which was awesome.
I found it this morning in the ocean.
And the battery's burnt out, and the drone is well and truly fucked, would be the technical term.
But the SD card's okay.
Yeah, the SD card's okay. It didn't capture the crash. I did get a worthwhile sunset, and I crashed the drone because I was paying attention to my foot
whilst flying the drone.
I had a cut and I looked at the cut and I was flying the drone downwards, ready to land, and I wasn't paying attention and looked up and my drone had sunk, and it just said minus 17 feet on the altitude.
Anywho.